With the Hamilton Wenham football captains now and getting ready for game number one, we are with...
Philip Durgan. I play middle linebacker and fullback.
Of course you do. Look at you. All right.
Morgan Lippert. I play right tackle and defensive end.
I love the fact that we have some linemen here who are captains. Usually it's the skill guys. So
yep.
Tell me a little bit about what it means to be captain at Hamilton Wenham.
Well, it means a lot because we have a small team, but being captain really means that everyone respects you and understands that you're an important part of the team. So when we go out there, we really try to lead these guys, whether it be in practice or during games.
Mm-hmm. It's probably easy to work with guys you've worked with before. How hard is it or difficult to bring the younger kids along?
You know, bring the younger kids in, it's definitely a challenge just to make them feel comfortable with everyone else. But I feel like us being leaders, they look up to us, and the more we help incorporate them into the team, the more that they'll be comfortable and trust us.
Now, you know, summer is a long time. It's a grind. You guys have been doing this for a long time, senior year, and this is going to go by fast. So what are you looking forward to right now? What's your goal? What are you guys
Good about? Our goal is definitely to make the playoffs. I mean, we haven't been in the playoffs the past 3 years, so we're looking to get the opportunity to make a run and then really compete for a championship.
Mm-hmm. And what'd you guys get out of the Swampscott game? How'd that go?
Swampscott was nice, gave us some live action, just helped us work out some of the little kinks that we had, get us ready for Fenwick.
All right, and we got one captain missing, and we'll get him next time. But, boys, we'll see you during the year, and good luck this weekend. We'll see you this weekend.
Awesome.
Thank you.